My name is Ellis Williams. I am an American photographer. I like to shoot landscapes and portraits, creative portraits. I remember like feeling like my first interest in photography when I was probably around like 3 years old and like loving the clouds. And I remember telling my mom I wanted to take pictures of the clouds and make money doing that when I was a kid. But I never really got a camera until I joined the military. I like to explore the oneness, connectivity with nature, of humans in nature, especially Black people in nature, just because, yeah, racism and the colonizing of outdoor spaces, really. And so there's just depicting more Black people out in nature. People told me when I was growing up that like Black people don't do these things, such as like hiking and camping and stuff like that. So I'm taking my typical like self-portrait in nature, and what sparked this idea was me listening to the George Floyd trial. George Floyd, his death happened on my 30th birthday, and so just kind of like just commemorating that. And I felt like it would be really good to take photo by water, because just feeling like drowning and just like how fast the current is going, it just feels like that's how fast like this whole year is going since George Floyd. And so just felt right, just sparked. Project T is, I started hormone replacement therapy in November, and just taking self-portraits and showing the progression of me on testosterone. I've just been taking a self-portrait once a week, and I'm also just excited and eager. I'm not sure, like, I don't always like how my face looks, and right now my face is, like, changing often, but I think that that's also just a part of the journey to share regardless. So it's also definitely taking myself out of my element, but I think that it's important for younger people, and even not younger people, just people who are curious and, you know, wanting to explore their gender expression and how the world sees them, how they should be able to have something to reference, and it shouldn't be super difficult for them to find that information. I like to talk about taboo things. Show more humanity and eliminate shame is really what is a part of my artist bio. Is just trying to eliminate as much shame as possible.